Hi, I'm Corey Donahue, the Director of Community Health with the YMCA of Central Kentucky.
Hi, I'm Tina Muir, elite runner, Running Thrill podcast host and YMCA member.
And we're here this morning to talk to you a little bit about planning for your first 5K or 10K event, give you a few tips to prepare for that along the way. First thing you should know is to set a goal. It's really important to have that plan that you can watch and progress over time as you prepare for your event.
Don't be afraid to take walk breaks. You know, sometimes you are going to feel tired, especially if this is something new to you. There is absolutely nothing wrong with taking a 30 to 60 second walk break just to kind of regather yourself, regroup, and get going again.
Make sure that you're changing up the scenery. Sometimes it's easy to get bored whenever you're out running the same route over and over. Find some new trails, some new places in town that you can go out.
Get yourself a good pair of shoes. Having a good pair of shoes that are running shoes is going to help prevent back pain, knee pain, hip pain. That can be a great way to prevent those injuries from happening.
Make sure you stay hydrated whenever you're running, either during the event or during training. It's important that you make sure that you are drinking water throughout those runs and after you finish as well.
Stick to a schedule. It's going to be much easier for you to stick to your training if you pick a time each week, each day, that is going to work for you every time.
And also, don't forget to warm up before you begin to loosen up those joints and muscles, and then also stretch whenever you finish to make sure that you properly cool down and recover well. Lastly, just have fun.